First, let me introduce the ASRS equipment function. We use this equipment to put the workpiece to the place which we desired. And now let me introduce how to operate it. First step is open the power. Then we will see that the PLC is working and the light is twinkle. Push the install button down and up. Press the reset button. Now, the equipment will work to the original place. This and this sensor is the original place. Okay, now let me see the start button light. It's twinkle, means the working. Means the equipment can working if we push the start button. Now, the place to put the workpiece well is controlled by the PLC. We can use the PLC to control this to work anywhere, if 1, 2, 3 or 3, 2, 1. Now the sequence is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, then return to 1. We use 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3 to control the hand where to put the workpiece. Attention that if we put this button, put this, the machine won't work. And means push this install button. We can use this to control the air. Now there's from 9 to 1 and a circle is finished. Then push it east up and